I'm Stuart Mills, and I approve this message.
Devastating steel layoffs in Keewatin. More than 400 out of work. Congressman Rick Nolan blamed the Export-Import Bank for giving a taxpayer loan to a foreign steel company. But it was Rick Nolan himself who voted to give millions to the same agency that undercut our steel workers. Nolan supports a wasteful corporate welfare program that he admits destroyed Minnesota steel jobs. Rick Nolan is a job killer.